Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is InsaneSVK, and welcome to this video where I'm going to show you how to fix your Watch Dogs not booting up at all or booting to a black screen and saying it stopped working. Okay, so how to get it to work? It is really easy. Just don't follow any of the tutorials that tells you to move the files to the other directory or something. The thing you have to do is in Uplay, click on this little cogwheel over here, click settings, and make sure you disable this. So this is going to be enabled for you. Enable in-game overlay for supported games. Just make sure you disable this setting. I just disabled this because I just don't like it, and now it's taking too much time. But the in-game overlay is really important. You have it disabled, otherwise it's not going to boot on many devices. Other than that, that's pretty much it. You just click play and the game boots and everything is all willy-nilly. As you can see, I'm running it right now. Just alt-tabbed it to record this video and tell you guys about this. So, as always, my name is InsaneSVK. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed and I helped you, please click the like button and I will see you in the next one. Bye!